Take a hit, pack the bowl, light it up. It's a legal, social way to smoke.
I saw the hookah and I was like, what's this?
Hookah is a unique way of smoking tobacco or non-tobacco herbs. Hookah tobacco or shisha, usually flavored with sweet tastes like cherry or watermelon, gets packed into a bowl at the top, then typically covered with foil and heated through coals. Smoke then builds up in the bubbler and is inhaled through a pipe.
It's so cool though.
This group of smokers says they will hang out for hours, puffing and passing.
Just gather around with your friends and it lasts like forever, so you can just sit around and have conversations while you smoke it.
Despite little media attention, it's common, especially among teens. They say it's a safe, legal way to enjoy some puffs.
It goes back to it not being illegal and being so accessible. Like, I mean, the shisha that you smoke or the stones that you buy, they're not expensive. Neither is the coal.
Research suggests all that smoke is harmful.
The World Health Organization says smoking hookah for 1 hour is equivalent to 5 packs of these, or 100 cigarettes. Combine that with the secondhand smoke that you can inhale in a hookah bar like this, and experts say you're doing considerable damage to your lungs.
We're talking emphysema, we're talking lung disease, lung cancer.
Just the process of smoking makes it more dangerous.
Plus, since you're inhaling deeper, you're bringing in more of the carcinogens, so it's more concentrated.
Shisha also contains harmful chemicals like nicotine.
There is no safe level of nicotine or of tobacco. Any amount can cause some kind of damage.
There are other products that aren't tobacco or don't contain nicotine. Still, experts say they pose similar problems.
Do you believe that?
I do not.
However, the group I talked to wasn't buying it. They also use cigarettes, and they can feel a difference between the two.
I've been smoking cigarettes for a while too, and you can feel the difference in your lungs as well as like when you've been smoking it for quite a while. I think the only thing you get is your throat gets sore.
But is it addicting?
But it's not like something I do every day. It's something like every other month or so. It's not something I do like on a regular basis.
What's inside a hookah is tobacco. The addictive substance in it is nicotine. The same thing that's found in your cigarette, your cigars, your dip, and your snuff.
The risks go beyond the lungs. Doctors say passing the pipe from mouth to mouth can lead to viruses or infections. This group knows there could be some health effects.
Smoke is smoke.
But they doubt the facts will convince many here in this room or elsewhere to kick the habit.
I mean, I smoke cigarettes, and I know people who smoke cigarettes and have gotten sick off of them.